Chaos. Bobbi Hadgraft, who is traveling to watch England at Euro 2024, told BBC Radio Manchester she arrived at the airport at about 4 o'clock British summer time to see enormous queues outside Terminal 1. "We were worried we would miss our flight," she said, adding the power outage had affected